This is the life, huh?
What do you want?
I heard that you were there when the Reachman released Sinmur's ghost.
What do you want?
I'm not afraid of anything.
Poor Lower Yorgrim. What a crying shame that's turned out to be. I wouldn't go that way if I were you, traveler. If you're smart, you'll stay away from there. I don't see any good coming out of that place for the foreseeable future. But if you really want to help, find Eiriki Frostwind. She's at the fishing camp down the road.
Lower Yorgrim is dying, stranger. We have nothing left to offer you. I suggest you find somewhere else to rest this night. Giants attacked our village. Many villagers died in Lower Yorgrim because of these mindless savages. I gathered the few survivors I could find and fled to this fishing camp. I don't know. This is the first time the giants have ventured this close to the village. And the first time they've attacked us. My brother, Skorvild, is assembling a force of warriors to drive off the giants. You should talk to my brother.
Thank you.
If you seek sanctuary, you've come to the wrong place. This is my war council, and you have interrupted its proceedings. I see. Dear Eirikki, always trying to help her big brother. Well, while we formulate our plans to retake Lower Yorgrim, I suppose there is something you can do. Before we charge out to deal with the wolves and giants, we need someone to rescue any other villagers still trapped out there. If you could get the civilians out of the way, that will be one less thing for me and my warriors to worry about. Yes, and keep an eye out for my warrior, Burge. I sent him to retrieve supplies, but he hasn't returned. If you could also collect those supplies, it would improve our chances against the giants immensely. Rations. Made from an old family recipe. An army fights best on a full stomach, or so they say. In truth, my warriors have a tradition. They always eat these specific rations before going into battle, and I'm loath to break our routine. Meet us at the manor house to the south when you've completed these tasks. The armory there contains the weapons and armor we need to make our first strike against the giants. Good luck out there, stranger.
safe out there? You don't have to tell me twice.
Oh, thank you. I'll go to the Fissig village. That's where Eiriki always takes us during an emergency.
Thank you. Who are you? Did Skorvild send you? No, leave. Please don't kill me. He sent you to get his precious meat after I failed to return, didn't he? I don't want anything else to do with Skorvild or his cult. Just leave me alone. You don't know? Skorvild has always been intense, but lately he's become obsessed with power. His militia treats him like he's some sort of god. I suggest you stay out of his way and leave Lower Yorgrim before it's too late. Skorvild organized the militia. He wants to offer his services to the Skald King, but something went wrong. He forced us to eat the disgusting rations he made. After that, the Giants attacked Lower Yorgrim. I think Skorvild drew the Giants to us. I don't know exactly, but I think it has something to do with the rations. I looked in one of the sacks. His rations? He makes them from giant meat. Skorvild discovered a ritual in a secret room beneath the manor house. He's become more and more belligerent ever since. You need to tell Iraqi about this. Bring the giant meat to her as proof. She'll know what to do. Me? I'm heading to Windhelm.
Did you find Skorvild? Are you the one who rescued the villagers? What? How could my brother cause the Giants to attack Lower Yorgrim? That makes no sense. What proof do you have? Skorvild has gone insane. Please, you must stop him. If he goes ahead with this ritual, he'll only make matters worse.